Dylan, why'd you call me over here?
Oh,
still,
who are you? Identify.
I'm Timmy.
Hey, Timmy, what's your strange
name? Yeah, whatever.
Don't ask questions about why I'm
wearing these. Hey, Dylan, you literally pulled me out of my bed just so I can help you. What is it?
Well, we're going to be, dropping down Twister and killing him.
Who's Twister?
A
dangerous plant that is the thing that both plants and zombies.
Dangerous.
He's corrupting and killing thousands of them right now.
Wait, also, wait, I just realized, I haven't heard from Flamebrand in a while. Whatever happened to him?
He did.
He died.
Wait, he's dead?
Twister killed him.
The curve.
Dang. Twister kills him. He was the most successful Super Brains, too.
Yeah, well, I might be the next
Rugrats,
you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill myself if my
soul is gone. Okay, well, wait. Bigger than your normal size. I just realized, wait, you said Michael was coming. Where is he?
He's just, running away.
Oh, he's out waiting for you.
Yeah, he's waiting for us.
Wait, also, wait, who invited you?
Myself.
Okay, Teleporter? Mr. Teleporter, Uncle, we're gonna have to ask you to, stay back. Because we don't want you, getting in any trouble.
Oh, I get it.
Besides, if I remember correctly, the last time you were on a mission with us, you got stuck in some sort of plant goop.
Plus, Mr. Twister wouldn't want a couple of scoundrels to get themselves hurt by a little me.
Just now, really? Why is there shamrocks everywhere?
What a bunch of...
Huh. That guy, I tell you, ever since you showed up, that guy's been acting weird, don't you think?
Yeah, he's extremely weird.
Oh, Michael, there you are. Alright, so, let me get this straight. So, where is this Twister guy now?
Well, he's probably, I don't know.
Well,
people say he's at Town Center, I don't know.
Well, you guys told me the last time you guys located him was in Weirding Woods, so...
And then it wasn't maybe really true.
Wait.
Red Bear was in the woods. Not Red.
Wait, then again, wasn't that technically in the Z-Tag factory in Weirding Woods?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. I might know a shorter way how to get there. We only need to use this. Here, follow me.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let me just,
What?
Alright. Oh, there's actually two locations to where he's been. There's Mount Seep and Seatech Factory. Which should we go to first?
Oh, that's on you.
Should we go to Rocky Flats?
Factory.
Should we go to Rocky Flats first or Seatech Factory?
Rocky Flats.
Okay, well, it says here that this is where Blame Brains died.
That may be where, he is.
Well, I mean, alright, okay, well, if he's not here, then we'll go check Weird Woods. Alright, open the portal.
So it said here, Rocky Flat.
Also, hey, Alice, I like your helmet. Michael, I just noticed there's gum on your butt cheek.
Alright.
Ew.
Hey, look, there's a rat in my hat.
Oh, come on, for this stupid thing.
Sid, that wasn't already done there when I saw it.
Oh, well, it works.
Hey, control your temper.
Hit it.
Control your temper.
Okay, well, could you open it?
Alright,
Look, see?
Oh, it's working now.
Okay, well, could you please activate it?
That's what I just did. Hold on. Let me try changing the settings.
Oh, there we go. There we go. All right. Well, let's go in. Who's going? Who's going next?
Me.
Okay. Let's just do this. All right. We're going in. Alice.
Yes.
Come on.
Get the phone.
All right. Let's go. All right. So we're going to Rocky Flats.
The riser button is finished.
So this is where he is, right? Or one of the places where he's been. Okay, let's think here. If Twister was here, where would he be?
Bro, did I just pick the...
My god. Okay, guys, we're finally on our way. So this is the right place, right? Or at least one of them.
Yeah.
So if Twister would be here, where would he be?
Well, I don't know.
All right, well, let's go find out.
Something's bad.
Okay. Guys, where are you?
I'm on the bridge.
What? Wait, who the heck are you? What? Alice, where are you? Wait, why do we have anti-gravity all of a sudden?
I don't know.
Dylan, what did you do?
I think I might have changed the settings.
Oh my gosh. Okay, it's fine. We'll just...
At least we're here!
Here, I have an idea. Me and Alice,
gonna...
we need to split up.
No, we can't split up. You're about... I'm fine. Sorry about that. Okay, as I was saying. Let's think of where Twister might have killed Flame Brains. Let's check this way. Come on, follow me. Okay. No, we're not splitting up, Michael. Remember, do you not know what happens in horror movies?
This isn't a horror movie, though.
I know this is real life.
It's a horror movie.
So knock it off, dude. Sheesh.
Exterminate.
Alright, let's go. Wait, where the fuck did Dylan? Dylan! Dylan?
Don't worry about him.
Wait, don't worry about you, freaking idiot! God, great.
People worry too much.
You shouldn't have said split up, Michael. This is all your fault. Whoa, whoa! What the heck was that?
Come here, Scott.
Hey, buddy, wait, we're just zombies. We're not plants.
What? Hey!
What? Hey, Michael, you idiot!
Only
you
dog.
Stay back for me.
Hi. Wait, we're not here to hurt you, we're just looking for some guy named Twister to kill him.
Twister?
Wait, you know him?
That's who I'm looking for.
Huh. What's your...
Where's my partner? Oh, hey, partner.
What?
Sorry about the whole confusion.
What?
My name's Larry. Nice to meet you.
Who's that?
Well, that's one of my crewmates. One of my crewmates that just sent along with me.
What's your name?
I think I'm just called the Nostar.
Okay, well, seriously though, have you guys seen a Super Brains with an alternate suit and a Brain Basher ability?
I did
see him,
like, right over there.
Okay, well, thanks. We'll see you guys later.
That's in the direction Mr. might be.
Okay, well, anyways, so...
Be careful.
Also, hey, one more thing. Did Flame Brains actually die here?
Yeah, he did.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Were you there when it happened?
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about it.
Come on, man, we have to tell him.
Yes, we were. We were.
Dang.
We beat it all the way over there, and...
Wait, yeah, but seriously, how did Twister kill it?
He... threw him into the D's.
In there?
Yeah.
He threw him.
That's impossible. Flame Rams was always able to survive that.
No, but you see, he was stabbed, kicked, and then smashed with a brick.
Smashed with a brick? That's messed up. Okay, well, anyways, I have a friend to go find. I'll see you guys later.
Wait. Yeah. Actually, is it right if we protect you?
Okay, how about this? You can come with us. I don't know about him, though. Should we have...
Come on, he's not...
I must go do more protecting stuff.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so, Larry, was it? So how long have you been dealing with this Twister guy, anyways?
About, like, a month, almost. I'm trying to catch him ever since he killed my wife.
Wait, he killed your... Oh, my... What is wrong with this guy?
It's... kind of a complicated story. He's not himself. That's all I know.
Wait, are you telling me that he's, like, manipulated or something?
He's possessed.
Possessed? What possessed
him? I'm pretty sure Zombos told me this.
What?
He... What the? Hello.
Hi. Who are you?
Who are you? Why are you talking?
We're just looking for our friend. We'll be out of your hair.
What do you mean?
It's best you don't know. Let's just go, guys.
Whoa!
Watch it, pal! Whoa! What's your deal?
How do I know you're not one of those little people who are corrupted by that evil human being or plant?
Wait, Twister?
Twister killed Flame Brains.
Well, we're trying to hunt down him.
How do I know that you didn't let Flame Brains die? What if you were there?
I wasn't there. I mean, well, he was, but I wasn't.
You let him die, didn't you?
I didn't know you were...
Me and Flame Brains had one operation.
What? Wait, who even are you?
Reflector Brains.
Never heard of you.
Who expected you to?
Okay, I don't know what exactly your deal is, but, me and Alice need to go find our friend Dylan.
No. Dylan, wait, what?
Yeah, Dylan.
Another friend. You know, I used to have that brain armor once.
Wait, what? But that's impossible. It was just recently invented.
Nah. Wait, what?
Yeah, that's at least what Timmy told us.
Are you kidding me? Is everyone trusting that idiot?
Well, we have no choice. He's kind of like one of Zombos' loyal scientists.
We do, in case you didn't know. Something suspicious about him.
Well, yeah, we noticed something
he
weird.
Like...
Yeah, we noticed something weird about the kid every single day. Like, we noticed
he's
that...
He's a kid. Well, he is kind of a kid.
Well, yeah, like, seriously, though. Like, every single day when we talk to him, he's basically just talks to someone on the phone every single day.
Have you met his brother?
Brother?
You haven't heard the story?
He has a brother?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Dr. Manipulator.
Wait, that Manipulator guy?
Wait, you met him?
No, he's famous. What are you talking about?
Yeah, well, his teammate teleporter tried to kill him once.
Okay, clearly they have a backstory that I do not want to hear about.
Listen. Teleporter has been carrying this checkbook or something that has everyone's name of every zombie.
You know what? Hey, Alice, can I talk to you for a minute?
He's like writing out these, like...
We'll be with you in a minute. Hold on. Something about Timmy is very suspicious. I thought he was just acting weird, but now I'm starting to feel really weird about him. Now I'm starting to feel really suspicious about him.
There's smoke over here.
You know what? I got an idea.
No.
How about this? After we kill Twister, let's suspect on Timmy so we can finally figure out what's going on with him.
Hey guys, I just saw somebody.
What?
There's someone over there. I don't know who it is. Some guy in a weird outfit.
Okay, you stay here. We'll go check and see who it is. Hello? Hello? Whoa. Who the heck is that? Hey, buddy!
They can't see me.
It's fine, Alice. It's just cheese. I guess that's true.
What the frick
is going on here?
Hey, what is behind me? I know that voice. You slime. Hello. Why are you crazy?
Hi, Timmy here. Quick question, what the heck is going on here?
Stay out of this! You're trying to kill me.
Wait a minute, what?
Get over here.
Alice, wait! Was that who you think it was? Was that Manipulator? Whoa, watch where you're going!
You need to stay out of this. You hear me? It's none of your business.
Smoking.
Get over here!
Over my dead body, will you be able to kill me, you fat fop?
Stop!
What the fuck is going on here? Okay, I had enough! Both of you, explain to me what is going on here!
Friends, meet my ugly brother.
Also, Timmy, what are you doing here? We told you to stay behind!
I was writing on my checkbook.
He tried to kill me while I was sleeping.
Oh.
I won't let him get away!
Oh, look, I corrupted your little button on your head.
Okay, you know what? I have a better idea how I can salute for this. Grabs Timmy.
Ow.
Now listen here, Timmy. You stop following us, creep. And as for you... Wait, are you a Manipulator?
What the heck? If you are a Manipulator, you are in a scientist and so you have your job and you got...
Shut up!
I won't rest until you do it.
Okay, you psychotic brothers. Clearly... Oh. Would you look at that? Zamas is calling one of you.
Hello.
Both of you to my office, now.
But...
I said, now.
Okay. Come on, ugly man.
Get away from me.
Get your ass away from here.
My God, love you.
Did somebody analyze him? I think he's corrupted.
Okay, come on, Alice. Let's go find Dylan and get the heck out of here, because clearly this is all
Okay, I'm just gonna go. Bye.
Well, that was weird. So that was Manipulator?
Still the both of you.
Jesus, that guy's quite the psychopath.
Yep.
Okay, let's go find Dylan and get home, because honestly, I can't stay around here anymore. What? Oh! Hey, wait a minute! I know you!
Huh?
You're that scallywag guy that helped Allison...
Yeah, it wasn't anything much.
What are you doing here? I thought you moved on.
Well... I'm here to help.
Hey, have you seen Dylan? We've been looking all over for him.
Dylan.
The Super Brains guy that you helped?
Yeah, he doesn't ring a bell.
What?
Wait.
The guy who helped you defeat Blycap?
Oh, man. He terrorized us for a pretty long time. I don't know where your friend Dylan went. But wherever he is.
Whoa, what the?
I'm sure that Dylan is resting.
Okay.
Or...
Hey, stop right there!
What the? Okay, you know what?
Snapdragon.
Whoa!
If it isn't Snappy. Hello, Snappy.
Ah, what the? Well, that was weird. Okay, Alice, get back up. I've got to kill this thing. Oh, it's you. Hey, we found a Snapdragon. Can you help us kill us? Can you kill it? Got him! Ha! Suck it!
I'll take this!
That was weird. This Snapdragon just came out of nowhere! Okay, well, we'll use that later, but first of all... Okay, oh, thank God Dylan's calling me. Dylan, where are you?
I don't know, I'm just lost right now.
Okay, we're in the middle of, hear me out, we're in the middle of Rocky Flats. Come to the middle of the bridge, we're there.
Alright.
What the fuck was that?
I'm coming.
What the heck was that? Alice, what are you doing? Alice, get back over here. I just saw something. Must be a pea shooter right here somewhere. Okay, listen up, pea shooter. We don't have all day for this.
I only serve one master.
Mr.
is my master.
Ow! Whoa! Hold the phone!
Huh? What are you doing?
Mr.
Help me.
Okay, alright, Alice, get back up. Okay, hold on, stop right there for a moment. Who the heck are you?
You should know who I am. Everybody knows who I am.
Wait, are you Twister? You don't really look like much. You're just a pea shooter.
Not
though. Yeah, but seriously though.
I have one master.
No, but seriously though, Twister, what's with the orange juice suit?
Orange juice.
Permission to kill, sir.
You idiot. I am not Tommy. I am a being from another world.
But
I've come here to destroy this world. I don't destroy every other one.
Okay. You know what? I don't have time for this. See you later. Come on, let's go.
You
little. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa! Shoots his leg. Ah!
Well, look who decided to show his face.
Okay. Alright, Alice, it's time to get out of here. It's time to get the heck out of here. Well, don't worry, Dylan will catch up, right? Alright, hey, blue guy, hold him off! Okay.
This is Thomas Twister.
Let's get the heck out of here. Do you have the rift or something? Okay, let's get out of here.
Wait, guide me for me!
What? Who said that?
Dylan, it's me!
Oh, there you... Okay,
and me!
Okay, hey, could you hold off Twister? Okay,
so... yeah, I'm just about to do that.
Okay, well, alright, well, guys, hurry. Some blue guys are fighting Twister at the moment. Oh, there you are! Okay, guys. Okay, well, before we get out of here, you guys need to see this. I took a picture of him before he got away, but, guys, we just found out what Twister looks like. This is him.
You know, if there's one guy I know...
We need to ask the teleporter. Whoa, 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 whoa! Hold your hands up!
Yes, his hand's holding up.
Who the heck are you?
It's Royal.
Wait. Oh, yeah, you're that freaking Royal kid that they hired. What do you want?
You've been a nuisance.
What do you want?
What do you want?
Control your anger.
Sorry.
Well, we're kind of in the middle of killing one of your rogue plants. So we don't have time to deal with this.
You do realize that Twister doesn't actually work with the plants.
Yes, I know.
He
but...
doesn't work with us.
Yeah, I know. That's why we're trying to kill him. Okay, so we're trying to do our... we're doing your job for you. So just leave us. So just. Yeah.
Do you guys notice that teleporter is always on the phone?
Well, whatever. Okay, it doesn't matter who teleporter. Okay. Well, seriously though, what do you want? Who?
That piece where you just met.
You mean Twister?
Yes.
Where did the virus come from?
Wait. What do you mean, virus?
Well, to me, he looked like as if he was a virus. That's what he looked like.
Wait, hold on. Are you telling me that the reason why he's like this is because he got infected by a virus?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What kind of virus?
You don't want to know.
Wait a minute. You know something about it, don't you?
Yeah.
You're not here, are you?
And that too.
So, what are you, like, Marty McFly or something?
Who?
You didn't watch Back to the Future when you were alive?
Nah, never heard of it.
No.
Who's shooting us?
So what other place did you go to?
Okay, well, either way, we heard you mention something about antivirus sort or whatever.
Yeah, well, my friends are probably making it right now.
What's it?
Who are they?
You'll know once they arrive.
They? Hey, watch it, buddy. Seriously, what's with some of these? What's with some of these zombies? Why are they acting like this?
Okay, look. If you're ever wondering why I'm always late, it's because I read every single textbook based on viruses, zombies, corruptions. Those zombies are corrupted.
Wait, is this what he's doing?
Yeah.
Huh.
Wait, how do you know about this?
No wonder he killed Flynn Rains. This guy's powerful as heck!
Am I allowed to ask where he came from?
All I can say is that he's from a separate dimension.
A separate dimension? What's this separate dimension called? Okay. Is it like some sort of like cyber world or something?
I gotta guess.
Is it called the Cyberverse?
Sort of like that, but yeah.
So yeah, it is.
We see you.
Can I guess a couple of the places? Is there a school?
Well, that's one place, but.
Well, hello.
Yeah.
It's nice to meet you.
Dude, you literally tried to attack us a few minutes ago. Can you go away?
Oh, I won't leave you alone.
Magical
alive.
Disappear.
I work for Twister.
Okay, that's it. She's like, lay him into the cheese!
But me!
He gets his butt burned. Stop. Gather, Michael! Okay. So, you were saying?
There's been multiple places in the universe I'm from.
So, let me get this straight. So, this guy came from another universe and possess a plane in this universe to basically conquer it.
Yes.
What's this guy's deal? Like, what did we ever do to him? Oh, Dylan.
I've heard everything.
Yeah. So this guy's from another world, huh? Wait, what was he? What's his name? What's he actually called?
That's just a name. Glitch Virus.
Glitch Virus? What kind of name is the Glitch Virus?
I think there's a theory going around that in a different dimension where he was created, that a scientist accidentally released him.
Yeah.
Causing him to be put into the nether, but he escaped and possessed a human being. Tried to take over the world, except he got out.
So this guy's basically a conqueror, like full on.
Yeah.
Huh. Reminds me of that Kane the Conqueror from the Marvel comics.
Hey, you know what? When I was a human, I used to play this game called Bali.
Weird. Okay, well either way, so you guys well, is there any way how to kill this guy?
Only with antivirus weapons.
Antivirus weapons? I mean, I guess that doesn't make sense. Before. Antivirus can technically kill viruses, right?
Well, yeah, unless you use a computer.
Yeah. So, what's this antivirus weapon that we need?
Well, they come in high multiple varieties.
What's this one called?
The one that we need is an antivirus sword.
Where can we get that?
Well, it's craftable, but my friends are currently making it right now.
Okay, well, how long will it take?
Well, I'm not sure. All I do know is that he better get ready on time before.
Okay, Royal, we'll trust you for now. We're keeping an eye on you, though, because as we all know, zombies and plants don't get along very well.
It's the truth.
Okay, well anyways, we'll be on our way. Thanks for the information, Loyal.
What's your last name, Taser?
Okay, alright, come on you two, let's go. So, let me get this straight.
I just want to say, thank you for the mission. Really appreciate it.
You're welcome, buddy.
Well, I'll see you later.
Good luck out there.
Okay. So let me get this straight. So this guy is not actually... So Tommy's not really so responsible for this. He was infected by a virus.
I still think we should interrogate Timmy.
Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on him, but we need to focus on that glitch virus guy. Okay, so let's think. Well, if... Okay, what could this... Okay, we need to think of what this guy could actually do. Wait, you said you did research on this guy, right?
Yeah, apparently anything he touches can turn into, like, a purple corruption.
That's probably what happened with them. They probably got corrupted by him.
A purple block falls down on the floor.
Did you just kill it?
No, I didn't shoot at it. It was like, oh, it's over there.
Okay...
So apparently, according to this book, it says if you see a purple block, or if you see anything that's purple, do not touch it. If you touch it, you will be consumed by the virus.
Okay, well, what am I waiting for? We gotta report this back to Zomboss immediately.
Okay, let's go.
Did you just kill a nightcap?
I just found it. I thought it was.
Let me go, guys. Come on.
Okay. Well, wait. Where's Alice? We need to find Alice first. Alice!
Timmy. It's Zomboss. He's calling me.
Oh, Zomboss! Zomboss!
Where are you people? Come on, please come back. I'm scared.
Okay, you're not gonna believe this. So,
you're scared?
We found Tommy, but he's not what we expected.
My computer! It's all gone. We set up.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Somebody came to my computer and they hacked it and destroyed the part. They destroyed it.
Oh gosh. Okay. Well, we're on our way. All right. Who's got the rift?
My rift.
All right. Send us back, Dylan. So, what are the plans, sir?
I need to tell you about...
Glitch Cop's here.
Bad news!
Hmm?
They're creating...
John.
...an antivirus weapon to kill you.
What?
I just heard.
This is unacceptable.
Wait, what's
a...
an anti-what?
Kill me. An anti-sword.
Wait a minute, didn't you tell me that's what they used to defeat you last time?
Yes.
Oh my god, so they're using the same thing again?
Yes.
Well, who's invented it this time?
I don't know.
Well, do you know what it looks like at least?
All I know is I heard the info straight from a blue plant.
Wait, blue? Wait, hold on. What did he look like? What he looked like.
All I know that he was wearing a tunic.
Sir, didn't you mention something about this to me?
That kid? Loyal? Do you think he's better than everybody else?
Sir, I think he's
fine.
Sir, bad news.
What are my claws are busted?
I think I know. Do you know what this means? He knows you're here. He follows you.
It's fine. Tomorrow, we will send out a recruit to...
Okay, alright. Hey, you. Get back to work.
Roger, roger.
Also, hey,
sir. I thought it was something good this time.
Sir, I also have a meeting with Shogun today. I need to go talk with him. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright.
Oh, speak of the devil, he's calling me right now. Hey, Shogun!
Hello.
Alright, come meet me in the lab. I'll meet you there.
Watch him, man.
Alright, let's see here. So it's divided by this. Oh, there you are. Hello, Shogun.
Why do you need me here?
I'd like to talk to you for a second. So apparently,
talk to me about what?
So apparently that. Hey, you! Get back to work!
And all I hear is you?
Hey, don't mind them. They're just curious. Alright. I'm on. Let's get back to what we're doing. Alright, so as I was saying, so I'd like to ask you a few things. How did it feel when you were banished from where you once were?
Why are you asking me this?
Oh, no, I was just curious.
It was terrible, okay? I felt
terrible. Like, how terrible? Give me an example.
Extremely terrible. I don't know how to put it in words.
It's fine. Don't worry. Once we find out how to get the sheet working, not only will this universe be under our... Can you not... Get back to work!
This fight is not a corrupted one.
I swear, ever since we hired that person, they got started. Okay, anyways, you were saying?
You said it felt terrible. Like,
well, don't worry. Once we corrupt this universe, it's not only this universe we're going to be after. We've been hearing theories about a multiverse.
And I want to destroy it.
Well, no, we're not going to destroy it. Or I guess you could say conquer it, technically, since you are kind of a conqueror yourself.
Everything you would know, everything you know, everything that those filthy rats know, will become to dust like this. Shoot me. Shoot my shield.
But, no. Remember, Shogun, you won't be able to achieve that goal without us. Remember, Twister hired you for a reason.
What?
What the frick was that? What the heck was that?
Another
hey!
Shooter.
Hey!
I'm over here.
Don't ever take me along.
Get away with this.
What was that? Whoa! Ouch!
I saved myself. Sorry.
Alright. I'll send some minions after him. You get back to work.
So what's exactly the plan?
Simple. Conquer the multiverse.
Does this sound easy? Some paper. But in reality,